I have decided to not start the stream until you all answer the poll. You have 6 seconds, that's it. 6 seconds, can you do it? Oh, was I too loud for you? I'm so sorry. Uh-oh. Yeah, you only need 6 seconds. That's impressive, actually. Anyways, hi, good morning. Good afternoon. Who's talking? It's your mother. Hello. I'm glad we're doing okay today. Not many of us are doing great. Seems like a midday. That's okay. You shit the bed? Okay, why are you here telling me this? You should be cleaning that up. You disgust me. Hi, good morning. I just saw a cat run by my window. None of my cats. I don't know what's going on, but anyways. Hi, good morning. How are we today? Big hugs. Let me turn off the light, sorry. There we go. Better? Thank you, Panadian. That's very sweet of you. Hopefully Ghost didn't get out. No, she's on the stairs. Who is that? It's a cat. Cute. Hi, voice crazy. Hi, I will cook you. Welcome on in. Hi, Spectre. Hi, River. Hi, Bogus 1922. Hi, Zero. I'm glad you sleep well with my ASMR. Hi, Nati. Hi, W. Hi, Minji. Hi. Oh, and here comes Slammy. You can hear him. Thank you. Of course, I can do the heartbeats, of course. Slammy is very loud. I'm sorry. Okay. We have a lot of people for heartbeats. I just ate, so hopefully you guys don't hear my tummy. It shouldn't happen, at least. Alright, let's do it. Let's see. Thank you so much.
Oh, do you like that?
Thank you for that storm from Minji. Thank you. Also happy 7 months. You too. Nice to see you.
Do you like that?
Hi, babe. Hi. Hi, Taminoe. Hi, Nemo. Hi, buddy. Welcome. Hi, Benda. What a good boy you are. What a good... Good boy you are, Benda Boss. You really are, aren't you? You finished house and cat sitting. Very cuddly cat. That sounds delightful, actually. Woof. Hi, hello. Yeah, we'll be playing only up. Thank you, 7-Eleven.
Don't be shy.
Oh no, are you gonna request Whopper again? You're gonna request Whopper again, aren't you? Smell even better. Even better. I do have Pop Rocks. I actually just got them delivered, and guess what? I'm not sure if you guys are familiar, but I have Pop Rocks that have bubble gum in them. So basically, once it's done popping, it's gum. I'm really excited. It'll be really good. Hi, Slammy. He loves having attention. Anyways, we have a lot of heartbeats today, so. Kelsey, I can do the French accent. Thank you.
gum with a G. Yeah, not gum with a C. Don't worry. Oui.
C'est pas la meilleure palais français, mais j'ai appris comment palais français en y mangeant française depuis maternelle jusqu'en deuxième année.
Thank you, boy. You're so sweet. So I hope today is going pretty good for you. I hope you are having a decent start or end your day. I'm not too sure. I hope it's good. I know I haven't gotten to do ASMR in a while and I missed it. I did. Is it a problem if heartbeats make me cry? No, babe, you just want to crawl back into the womb. Because everybody grew up hearing the heartbeats. In the womb. Everyone did. Liara, thank you so much. 23 months, that's crazy. Oh, thank you. It's nice to find the same language as you speak sometimes. FKL3.
Do you like that? 21
months. Hi, Roman Tides. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Sunny. Sorry. Hi, Jersey Devil. Welcome. Sunny. I tried to lock him, but close the door on him, and he absolutely was not having it. Hi, Tai Tai. Know any Swedish? No. Hey, psst. Psst. Slimy's investigating Maple, and he's not having it. She's not having it, pardon me.
No.
Okay, you just ran upstairs, so we're free for a bit. Okay. Oh, thanks for the hype train. I appreciate that. Thank you. Cat, I guess one more time. He's up there going crazy. Anyways, I hope you can settle one in. I hope you weren't too stressed today. My morning was a little stressful, but it's good now. Okay. Is this real? It's fake. Hi, Gurita. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. I'm always stressed. Are you okay? Alright, it's a bit high. Okay, let's try to calm that down. Let's take some deep breaths, okay? Take some of you. Oh, sorry, I'm yawning. Okay. Deep breath in.
Hi, how are you doing?
Hold it for a little bit. Get as much air in as you can. And exhale. Again, inhale. As much as you can. Hold it for about 7 seconds. And exhale. I keep yawning, sorry. I'm waking up. I do spit in. I'll see, Boku, how are you doing? Thank you for the year. That's a long time to be subscribed to someone. I really appreciate it. I'm doing good today. I tried to rearrange my entire closet and it didn't go well because I have too many clothes, so I'm gonna have to go through them. Hi, baby. Hi. Thanks for the work. I appreciate that, Calves. And I just now had a bagel. It was delish. Bonjour, ma petite lapine. Est-ce que c'est frais, lapine?
No, I don't mind.
Hi, Uber, welcome, welcome. Bagel. Hi, happy. To take your medicine, I did take my ADHD meds. Anyway, this is not about me. How about you? Wellness check. You drink your water yet? Did you eat something recently in the past 12 hours, have you? If not, maybe try to. What have you been focusing on? If you need a break from it, just take a little break. Hi, babe. Hi. Thank you so much, Sushi Mama. Merci beaucoup. I just had lunch. That's good. Surgery recovery going well. Let's go. Our baby's name is Scam Cam. Okay, see ya. Okay, we'll name our baby Scam Cam. Enjoy the breast milk around. Hi, Desert Fox. Thank you so much for 11 months. Oh, you're crazy. Thank you so much.
Hi, Munzi. What a good, good girl you are, huh? You're such a good girl. Very good girl. Ooh, do sativa. Leaving Japan tomorrow after living here for a year. Oh, I hope you're okay. Oh, I hope that's not a sad goodbye, but a good goodbye, you know what I mean? I hope that was well thought out, well planned. I hope it was good. Just heard Finn diss track. Never heard such a long range pegging. Fuck. I'm proud of you, Volt. Good job. Excellent job. Alaskan Thunderfuck. That sounds epic, actually. Anyways, hi. Yeah, I'm touching. I am touching your ear. You're gonna be okay. Thanks for the hydrate. I will hydrate just for you. Slimy.
Do you like that?
Can I get shushing? It's okay.
Oh, do you like that?
Hello, hello.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Hi there, welcome. Okay, we do have some ear licks now, so I'm going to be putting this splash zone sign on my chest. And when I'm done with the ear licks, so all those people who are uncomfortable with the ear licks, they can turn the audio back on. I'm actually going to put some lip chap on because I want some. It also smells really good. I low-key have an addiction to this. My lips are always soft 24/7. Anyways. We're going to do some ear licks. your request. Hi, Wanderlust. That was for Frostorable. Now we have something for 7-Eleven. Oh. Is that a boy I smell? Oh, yes, I smell it. Boy smell. Oh, I smell a boy. What is a boy doing here? Oh my gosh. What am I gonna do? Oh, there's a boy here. Oh, I'm freaking out so much. Oh, calm down, calm down. Take a nice deep. Oh, it smells so good. Oh, I love boy smells so much. It makes me feel so amazing. I'm getting tingles all over from the delicious boy scent. It's driving me boy crazy. We're not doing that again. Thanks for your request. Hi, Jed.
Do you like that?
Crack open a boy with the cold ones. It was working, but now I'm not. You're welcome. Hi, Nana. Any song? Okay. What's a good song I can hum? Oh, sorry. It's pretty good. Thanks, I'm kind of an expert. Glimpse of us? I guess we could. Sure. I forget the lyrics, can I be honest? You know, you do something, you work really hard on this thing, and then you completely forget. I have it turned down really low. Is it low enough?
Is this part of your story, one that I had never lived?
I I've seen that Russian guy. He's really cool. Okay, we're at that.
I go wait.
Can you rub a fork on a plate? I need relaxation now. I can rub a fork on your eardrum though if you want that. Anyways, I have triggered my choice for Morantite, so I think I'm gonna do a little reminder. This month of August is the, I'm pretty sure August is the month of like nourishing your inner child. Thank you, elevator. I should probably turn that down a little bit. Sorry if that alerted you. Thank you, elevator doors. That's very sweet of you. And random boy, thank you for the 2 months. So, oh, okay. Well, thank you. Thank you. Thank you, baby. Thank you so much. That's very sweet of you. Thank you. I appreciate that. And thank you. It's Ulki. Thank you again for the gift sub. You guys are so sweet. Thank you. Anyways, I'm pretty sure August is the month of your inner child, isn't it? So basically, this month, I want you to do something that made you happy when you were younger. Doesn't matter what it is. It could be going paintballing with some friends. It could be baking. It could be painting really bad. Yeah, it could be playing Pokemon. It could be going to the dollar store and getting a pack of Pokemon and opening them. I don't know, man. I want you guys to do something that'll make you happy. Every single day of my life, good. Oh, thank you, Sparkle. It's very sweet of you. I'll just draw. Good. Good. Drawing is good. Maybe riding a bike. Rolling through grass. Dude, rolling down a hill is so awesome. People don't do that shit enough. Why? Why? I wanna roll down a hill. Bro. I will. I've been one night just a happy paradox. I hate it. Yeah, sitting here counts. Sure. Sure. So itchy after getting rid of the sunburn. Put some aloe vera in the fridge. Collect Hot Wheels. Let's go. I got a lot of work. Let's go. Do you even frolic, bro? Amen. Did you eat today? I did have a bagel. I woke up at 6 a.m. I listened to a podcast. I folded all my clothes and rearranged my closet. I unpacked my humidifier because I've been waking up with a sore throat every day. That's not good. I just want to hug somebody I care about. Aww. Give you a hug, sure.
How the fuck do you guys say bagel? I don't understand. What is this cool totem? Can I be honest? I'm not sure. I think it's for Cult of the Lamb. Yes, you can get your cleaning, of course. Thank you so much for the prime. Sheesh. Alright. Thank you for the trigger choice. Thank you. Bagel. Bagel? Do you guys say bagel? 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 I skipped work to go to Niagara Falls. Amen. Okay, gorilla wants bones in the ocean. This song makes me nervous to sing. Because it's so beautiful. And sometimes I cry. Bagel? 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 Seagull? Bagel? 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 Buggle? You're rude. I ignored Diamond, and thank you so much, Dorshi. 7 months under Cotton's hypnosis. I hob everywhere now. Cute. I don't know, man.
Oh. paddle away from brave England's white sands to search for my long ago forgotten friends, to search for the place I hear old sailors end as the souls of the dead fill the space of my mind. I'll search without sleeping till peace I can find. I fear not the weather, I fear not the sea. I remember the fallen, do they think of me when their bones in the ocean forever will be? But a course through the night to a place I once knew, to a place where my hope died along with my crew. So I swallow my grief and face life's final test to find promise of peace and the solace of rest. As the souls of the dead fill the space of my ears, their laughter like children, their beckoning cheers. My heart longs to join them, sing songs of the sea. I remember the fallen, do they think of me when their bones in the ocean forever will be? When at last before my ghostly shipmates I stand, I shed a small tear from my home upon land. Though their eyes speak of deaths filled with struggle and strife, their smiles below say I don't owe them my life. As the souls of the dead fill the space of my eyes, and my boat listed over and tried to capsize, I'm this far from drowning, this far from the sea. I remember the living, do they think of me when my bones in the ocean forever will be?
One more verse here, okay. Oh, I get a little emotional. This song's so good.
Thank you.
Now that I'm staring down at the darkest abyss, I'm not sure what I want, but I don't think it's this. As my comrades call to stand fast and forge on, I make sail for the dawn till the darkness has gone. As the souls of the dead live forever in my mind, as I live all the years that they left me behind, I'll stay on the shore, but still gaze at the sea. I remember the fallen, and they think of me. For our souls in the ocean together will be. I remember the fallen, and they think of me. For our souls in the ocean together will be. Thank you. Oh, it almost got me. Oh, it almost got me. All right, we have to do some more heartbeats.
I do want
to walk to Bus's garden, sorry. Red is the rose, I'm not sure of that one. Thank you. Are so sweet to me. Shiru, nice to see you. Hi, Jeff. Hello. Thank you so much for the Prime. And Noir and Extreme, thank you. Thank you very much for that. And there you go, Barnaby Jake. Hi, welcome, XJ. Or XJaxi, pardon me. Hi, Crimson Tanuki. Hello, hello, welcome, welcome. Make your own slow emotional song, okay? I do want to write an original song. I'm trying to decide what to write it about. What's a singing bowl? It's a bowl that sings. Anyways. By Bruno Major. I think I know that song. It was actually one of my favorite songs to share with my ex. Awkward, but it's a good song. Let's hear. Drag suits and red wine. Movies for two. We'll take off our phones and we'll turn off our shoes. We'll play Nintendo, though I always lose. 'Cause you'll watch the TV while I'm watching you. Ah, that's a sweet song. Such a sweet song. Lee misses you, I'm sure he does. What am I looking in Finster's stream for? I'm a little busy right now, sweetheart. Problems are facing you right now. It's okay. It's okay. I'm here for you. Everything's gonna be okay. It's okay. You've gotten through 100% of your bad days before. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Thanks, Ashley. That's pretty funny, Savage. It's okay. Shh, 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 shh. It's okay. It's okay to cry. It's okay to have bad days. It's okay. You're not getting graded on anything. There's always going to be problems in life. But you're stronger than them. Thank you for letting me know, Jesus Fried. I'm a bit busy, though, as you can see. It's alright. If you could, hold it in for 7 seconds. Give or take. And then let it out. High illusion. Where's the fabled chaos? Today we're doing ASMR. There's not much chaos. Yeah, forgot how to breathe. Yeah, I take your breath away, don't I? Jesus Christ, in chat crazy. Hi, Illusion. 10 months is a very long time. Thank you. If you have any tension in your neck, in your shoulders, in your jaw, in your forehead, try and relax it. Just let it fall. Let go of any tension. It's okay. It's alright. Yeah, alright, we have first Sky Irish Bear, some more heartbeats. We'll also do some deep breaths for extreme.
Sometimes people do that to a fan. Thank you, Sibley. Hi, Ronan. Nice to see you. This is my heart. Thank you. We indeed. Is it sweaty? No. It's actually fairly cold at my basement, so I have to put on like a zipper hoodie. So I have a zipper hoodie that's open right now. Hi, Necro. You are such a good boy. Yeah, you are. You really, really are. Hi, Ghost Wonder. Of course, Persnicky. That's a cute name. No, ours is in the shed. It's different. Oh, sorry. That's too loud. Oh, let's go. Trauma fan one, yeah. Yeah, you can take a nap. It's okay. You're safe. Maybe not if you're driving, but, you know, you could probably take a nap right now. And if you can, I'm sorry. You can get relaxed, though.
I am done, okay? Oh, thanks, Fimboy. I appreciate that. Alright. Thank you, Girl Answer. I hope your work was so good. What is she eating? What do you think I'm eating? Two years. Oh my God. Happy 2 years and 5 months. That's crazy. What? Oh, Finn's talking about me? Cute. What is he not? We have some pop rocks today. You ready? Not following myself. L. Okay. Ain't confessing shit. Huh? Huh? Okay. So, our good friend Munti requested pop rocks. Would you like the bubblegum one? Or do you want just regular pop rocks? If they don't answer in time, we'll just pick bubblegum? Okay. So got pop rocks called crackling gum. Turns into gum. I think it's grape flavored because it's purple. That seems pretty fair, hey? It says artificial flavor, but it doesn't tell me what flavor it is, so I guess we're gonna find out. Double bum. Purple. Okay, let's do this. Purple. One more thing. Purple. Purple. Okay, here we go. Oh, it smells like bubble gum. Oh, I'm gonna come. Weird. Weird. Oh, fuck. I missed the garbage. Okay, we're good. All right. Let's try it again. What flavor? Can I be honest? It kind of just like bubble gum. very nice, but it's kind of sticking to my teeth. I don't like it. Ugh. I just swallowed it. I don't know why I did that. I'm gonna be right back. I gotta go brush my teeth really quick. I'm just gonna rub it. I'm just gonna. I'll be back, okay? Don't go anywhere. Don't go anywhere. We're okay with that little break we have in ear cleaning now. So I'm just gonna put some gloves on. Make sure to clean your ears. Okay. Of course I don't spit. A little bit of stuff in here. It's okay, we'll clean it out. Why do you have lipstick on your ear? That's weird. It's okay, I'll clean it for you. Love you, Mom, Dad. You know, I actually am grateful that Chad thinks that I am actually 4'11", because when I meet them in person, they're going to be very confused that I'm like 3 inches taller. Terribly sorry, sweetheart. You are such a good boy, aren't you? Yeah, you are. You're such a good boy. Such a good boy. Yes, you are. We now have some kisses for elevator doors. I think what I'll be doing is I'll put the kissy mark up. It's gonna look a little weird, but I think it's good. That's really big. Why is it so big? Is that the first time you've heard that, John? Sorry.
Deaf Note FM Boy 7 has just donated $5. Thanks for the ASMR. Heart, ASMR is really good mood control for me.
I'm
so glad
that
when I'm feeling scared, a strong ASMR body like you can calm me down.
Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. I didn't turn off the control audio via OBS, so that was probably full volume, wasn't it? Hope it wasn't too loud, was it? Thank you so much, Femboy. No, it's okay. Fanboy, that's not your fault. Speaking of which, I'm actually going to turn off the sound alerts, though, in case someone decides to be a funny guy and do a really wild one. Not going to let him. Anyways. I think I'm deaf. I'm sorry, baby. I can make you deaf with my screams, if you know what I mean. Anyways. I'm actually reading Berserk. I haven't met Griffith yet, so shut up. Don't spoil anything. Oh, Def, not a fanboy. I just read your message. That was very sweet of you. Thank you. You're an angel. I am very early on. I just started, okay? I just started. I had to restart. I've heard it's like really intense. Good thing you're wearing headphones, I should have. Hi, Mr. Han. Thank you so much for the Prime. Maybe. Is Griffith the little... No, that's Puck. His name is Puck. I don't know. He just got the... Whatever. I want a TikTok to ask what I'm listening to. Bail it. Bro, why can't I find a woman like this? I'm right here. I'm right here, babe. Be rude. Be a wolf. I'm a girl like me. No, not you. I want to be real. Guess I'm not real. I just live on the internet. Alright. We have some more Pop Rocks for Panadian. Panadian, would you like the bubblegum ones? Or would you like the actual Pop Rocks? And in the meantime, we'll be doing some deep breaths for Extreme. So sweet. Siegfried, I'm sorry the Texas speech is so slow, but I read all of that and you're so sweet. I'm so grateful to have you in our community. You're a beautiful, beautiful part of it. No, I don't care if you're essaying. Who cares? I appreciate it. Thank you. It really means a lot to me. And hi, gracias. Merci beaucoup. Thank you for the 7 months. We love this community. Thank you. And if you're feeling up to the challenge, try breathing with me. Okay? Just take a deep breath. I'm a fan one. It's okay, Bunny God, don't worry. Don't bother panning those or deleting those. It's okay. Did it work?
Another be what though? So funny. Holy Stellar. Baby, I'm proud of you. Can you shake some boobs? Depends, is your mother busy? Do you want reverb with this? Might be weird. Okay, if you want it. Ice voltage. Thank you for the 13 months. It's a long time. Thank you.
I appreciate that a lot. Bonjour, salut. Comment ça va?
Into the dark, blinding light, or tunnels to gates of light. forth the hint of a spark. If heaven and hell decide that they both are satisfied, illuminate the nose and their vacancy signs. If there's no one beside you when your soul embarks, then I'll follow you into the dark. Catholic school, as vicious as Roman rule, I got my knuckles bruised by a lady in black, and I held my tongue as she told me, son, fear is the heart of love, so I never went back. If heaven and hell decide that they both are satisfied, illuminate the nose on their vacancy signs. If there's no one beside you when your soul embarks, then I'll follow you into the dark.
Thank you, buddy.
You and me have seen everything to see, from Bangkok to Calgary. Soles of your shoes are all worn down. The time for sleep is now. It's nothing to cry about, 'cause we'll hold each other soon in the blackest of rooms. If heaven and hell decide that they both are satisfied, illuminate the nose on their vacancy signs. If there's no one beside you when your soul embarks, then I'll follow you into the dark. Then I'll follow you into the dark.
I never went to the Stampede. Calgary, everyone. Thank you, Shaun of the Dead, for your request. Do you also do mood ASMR? I actually don't normally, but I could. We definitely could. We've done it before. It was a lot of fun. Alright. We have some Pop Rocks for Noir. It's a beautiful song, honestly. We have the rest of the bubble gum crackling. It's sour. We now have some more ear licking, so I'm going to be placing the splash zone sign over here. When I'm done, I'll move it back, because I know some people get uncomfortable, okay? Gents, you're so sweet. Thank you so much for that. That's really appreciated. Thank you. Thank you for that, tier 3. Let's go. Pogs in chat. Anyways. Thank you. pass out. Good night. Sleep well. Turbo fans, can we go to bed and wake up next stream, please? I want to play with y'all, but I have to be serious and say ASMR. Very serious. Want to time them out? If they continue to misbehave, yes. We can't stop whoever yields first, we'll lose. We now have Singing Bowl for Panadian. Thank you for your request, Dispident. Have a good day. You love my sign, thank you. Hi, do I? Thank you so much for the 6 months at Tier 2. This is the Singing Bowl, yes. Yes, the Singing Bowl. Do you like hanging out with Camille? I love her. She's one of my favorites. I love her so much. And hi, Matthew. What a good pet you are, huh? You're such a good pet. Yes, you are. XDD. Love her. Alright. We have some more you're looking, actually. Sorry, no, not you, XDX. It's XDD. Oh, sorry, Roz. We love Kamini.
Mm-hmm. Cool.
You're so sweet, Paladin. Thank you. Do it. Thank you. I missed your collab with her. It was so fun. Thank you. Let's go. Thank you so much for using my code for GamerSubs to save 10% off. Just know you can also use it for Manscaped to get 20% off and free international shipping. Yeah, pretty crazy, eh? Pretty fucking crazy. Thank you. for Stellar Sparrow and for all those good girls out there. You're such a good girl, aren't you? Yes. You've been behaving so well lately. Mm-hmm. You've been such a good girl. I'm so proud of you. Yeah. You really mean so hard. You're so well behaved. You've been doing so well lately. Such a good girl. Mm-hmm. Thank you so much, Chakram. I appreciate that. Hi, Kick Butt Panda. How could I forget? You're also such a good boy, aren't you? Yeah. So many good boys and girls here. So many good females. So many good pets. Such a good girl. I hope you're still here. Yeah, I've heard, Gwen. Mm-hmm. Raising the marks with a British dude, of course. I can definitely do that. We have some kisses now. Thanks for the hydrate. I will be drinking right now. Thank you. For your request, Siegfried. We now have Fergritius and Ice Voltage. Some more ear lickies, can you believe it? Some more ear lickies, can you believe it? Alright. Again, I have the sign on my chest. I will move it back when we're done, okay? Yippee. Splashies in chat. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Oh, thank you so much, Total Acidity. I can do that for sure. Thank you for the prime. Yes, we will be doing more D&D. Are you a male IRL? Now. Does that sound good?
I'm gonna fall asleep here. Thank you. This is for Jens, 2206. Thank you for your request. This is real for a lot. I'm sorry, baby. Interlinked. Yes, I can sing that. Get what the cells upon cells thing is. I haven't seen it yet. I think I'll watch it tonight.
Excuse me. Thanks for the 5 months. Anyways, darlings, just wanted to say, no matter where you're at right now, no matter what problems you have, no matter how many stresses you have, no matter how exhausted you are, you can take a breath listening to this. Thank you for the reminder. I completely forgot to move the splash zone sign. No matter what you got going on, what problems you have, what stress you're under, it's okay to take a break. You deserve a break. You deserve rest. Everything will be okay. Okay? Heart aching. You can take a break. So let me just knock something over upstairs. Not sure what that was, but it's okay. Take a deep breath with me, okay? Deep breaths. Your problems don't matter in this current moment. We can ignore them for now. We can put them to the side for now. Don't worry about it. It's okay. Your problems will be there for you when you're done. But you deserve rest. And you deserve a break. So it's okay to be gentle with yourself, okay? Yourself down. It's okay. It's okay. Keep yawning. Oh my gosh. It's all gonna be okay. No matter what's happening. No matter what's on your mind, it's all right. Jake, it's okay. Yeah, you are enough. You are enough. Honestly, you are. Banana thief. I probably won't. Sorry, didn't mean to lob that down so hard. We have some pop rocks now. Like that noodle? That was a long time ago. Okay, Imp, we don't need to talk about that. Thank you. Blue raspberry pop rocks. Hi, hungry boy. Thank you very much for the hype train. I appreciate that. That's a lot of subs. Thank you. Hi, guys. No. Hope you're doing well. Blasberry. Here you go. Take care of Panadium. Thank you, whoever just used my code for gamer subs. I appreciate that. I see you. Thank you. Very sweet of you, Anon, to give this up to Hunky. That was very sweet. That's very sweet. Hunky was like, I don't have enough money to sub. It is enough to just be here, genuinely. You are enough. Well, I'm not going to be praising the mods. I just want to say from the bottom of my heart, no stream of mine would be possible without mods. 100%. The reason why Cottontail exists and can stream and has smooth streams is because she has mods that do a lot of the things behind doors. And it really means a lot. I really appreciate every single moderator I've ever had. It's a huge, huge honor to have these people willing and wanting to help. Can please get some Pet the Mods in chat. Thank you, T22. Thank you. Thank you, Mithril. Thank you, Poggius. Peggius. You sound like Dobby. Slimy. Psst. Slimy. Sorry, I'm trying to cover.
Slimy.
I don't want to be too loud.
Slimy. Slimy.
When you talk like a baby to him, he seems to listen more. I guess he didn't. Anyways, genuinely, I want to say thank you very much to every moderator. I really appreciate it. Thank you. You guys make it possible to do a stream. Why is meowing upstairs? Oh. Can you talk to us like how you talk to your cat?
Hello, Chad. Oh, hi. Oh, yes. Oh, such a good Chad, huh? Oh, yes. Oh, Chad. Oh, it's so good, huh?
Okay, I'm doing that again. Okay. Total acidity. You have some words of affirmation. Is there anything you'd like to hear in particular? And silence is my choice. Well, I choose. Some more pop rocks. Let's go. Oh my god. I dropped a bit, my bad. sorry, guys. No. I feel like she's hungry. I just have an addiction to sugar, actually. But you're close. All right. I don't know if total acidity is here or not, but I'll just grab a book with some affirmations in it and go off of the topic it gives me. Thank you, MW. That's so sweet. Thank you. Okay. You can do tough things. You can do tough things, and not because you'll be unaffected and bulletproof within your growth, not because you're immune to breaking down, not because you will find it easy to navigate all that is healing within you. No, your journey is never going to be faultless. It's never going to be devoid of pain, but you can do tough things because you show up to do them, even if it's imperfectly, even when it hurts. Even if you break down, even if you feel tender, no matter how weathered you feel, no matter how lost you feel, you can wake up in the morning. You can do whatever you have to do in order to tuck the light between your bones. You can do whatever you have to do in order to remind yourself that goodness exists, that you are capable of finding it, that things are always going to be okay. Agree with that. A lot of the time people with toxic positivity mindsets always believe, oh, just be happy. Just do yoga, you'll be fine. Which isn't very helpful when you have like chronic depression, but you can get through it. You're not always going to be happy, you're not always going to be strong, but you can always be brave and you can always try your best. And maybe your best means getting out of bed and going to the gym and having a breakfast and taking your meds and saying hi to your mom and calling your grandparents. And or maybe your best is you wake up and that's all you can give. And that's okay. I don't know why people don't offer mental health days at work. I think it should be a thing. I don't know. You got it. It's okay to be weak sometimes. You just can't give up, okay? Can you promise me that? Hi. Odyssey. You are such... Sorry, I missed that, sweetheart. You're such a good girl. I hope you're still here, baby. And Grievous, you are such a good boy. Yes, you are. Okay. We have some more singing to do. Thank you for your request. Let's do it. Do you guys like the reverb, or would you prefer it off? Genuine question. Maybe we'll do a poll. Let's do a poll. Here we go. Oh. So you'd prefer it when I'm just speaking? Interesting. Interesting. Okay. I see. I see, I see. Okay. Okay. So you answer the poll. Hey, Stokes. While you're spending your time doing something you don't necessarily enjoy, calling other people words that you probably think offend them, you could be doing something better with your life. It's almost like you're hurting. You okay, bro? You okay? It's okay to need a hug. It's alright. Someone said y'all are some simps, and everybody's agreeing. It's so funny. Yeah. Well, now that's my bad. Yeah, it's okay, bro. It's alright. Okay. Turn the reverb on. I changed it a little bit. It might be better. Go back into it. If heaven and hell decide that they both are satisfied, illuminate the nose on their vacancy signs. If there's no one beside you when your soul embarks, then I'll follow you into the dark. Catholic school, as vicious as Roman rule. I got my knuckles bruised by a lady in black, and I held my tongue as she told me, son, fear is the heart of love. So I never went back. If heaven and hell decide that they both are satisfied, illuminate the nose on their vacancy signs. If there's no one beside you when your soul embarks, then I'll follow you into the dark. You and me have seen everything to see, from Bangkok to Calgary, and the soles of her shoes are all worn down. The time for sleep is now. It's nothing to cry about, 'cause we'll hold each other soon in the blackest of rooms. If heaven and hell decide that they both are satisfied, illuminate the nose on their vacancy signs. If there's no one beside you when your soul embarks, then I'll follow you into the dark. Yes, I'll follow you into the dark. Thank you. I'm glad, thank you. Another good friend howling, we have some. You're looking. Am I still here? Something says my Google just crashed. That's weird. Okay, it's alright. Happy birthday. So sweet. Yeah. Thank you, Gorilla, for your request. I will follow you. We now have ear. Okay. My teeth rubs against it. It makes noises because my teeth are. If you're uncomfortable, then leave, sweetheart. You don't have to be here. People think that them leaving my stream is such a big thing. It's like, sweetheart, if I wanted someone negative to stick around, I would have been really sad, but it's not big. Oh, thanks for letting us know. We can already tell that it's pretty small from the way you're behaving. Thanks for the 4 months. I appreciate it. Hi, Mizu. And Kuriba. Hi, Lucy. You're such a good girl, aren't you? Yes, you are. You are such a good girl. Yes, you are. Yes, you are such a good girl, aren't you? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. you so much. Appreciate that a lot. Muchianos. That's crazy. I love you. Thank you. Well, she be wet right now. Who said I'm not? Who said I'm not? And DX requested a random song. So you know what? I'll go to the ASMR and I will shuffle the list. Alright. Hi, Captain. 33 months. That's incredible. Thank you so much. Can we get some pogs in chat? That's crazy. Thank you so much. That's huge. Hope you're doing well. Oh, God, that's crazy. Thank you so much. I really appreciate that. May I ask, what is ear flutters? I don't know what an ear flutter is. I'm not too sure.
Okay.
Oh, misty eye of the mountain glow. Keep careful watch of soul, and should the sky high be filled with fire and smoke, keep watching over German suns. Still in fire, and we should all burn together. Watch the flames climb high into the night. Call in the Father, oh, stand by and we will watch the flames burn, all burn on the mountainside. We should die tonight, and we should all die together. Raise a glass of wine for the last time. Calling out, Father, prepare as we will. Watch the flames burn, all burn on the mountainside. Desolation comes upon the sky. Now I see fire inside the mountain. I see fire. It's called I See Fire. Burning the trees, and I see fire. Hollow in souls, and I see fire. But in the breeze, and I hope that you'll me. Thank you so much. That's very sweet of you, baby. And oh my gosh, I can't believe Finn's talking to another woman. It's almost like I haven't gotten him chained up. That's the mod. Yeah, it's okay. My little pet can speak to other women. Holy, what the fuck? You're crazy. With the 100 dono? Thick Rick, thank you so much. Mwah, there's your kiss. Holy. Hiya Cotton. Hi, baby. I haven't chained him up. I haven't gotten my hands on him. Unfortunately. Thick Rick, that was insane. Can we get some fucking pox in chat? Like that. That was insane. Oh my god, is right.
Oh, sorry.
Pog vomit. That kiss hurt my side. There you go. You get both sides. Alright. Pog.
Should I keep
people fall from, surely all do the same. Confined in mountain holes, we come too close to the flame. Calling out, Father, hold fast and we will watch the flames burn over on the mountainside. Desolation comes upon the sky, now I see fire. Inside the mountain I see fire, burning the trees, and I see fire, hollowing souls, and I see fire, blood in the breeze, and I hope that you'll remember me. And if the night is burning, I will cover my eyes. For if the dark returns, then my brothers will die. And as the sky is falling down, it crashed into this lonely town. And with that shadow upon the ground, I hear my people screaming now. Now I see fire. Inside the mountains I see fire. Burning the trees, I see fire. Hollowing souls, I see fire. Blood in the breeze, I see fire. Oh, you know I saw a city burning out, and I see fire. Feel the heat upon my skin, and I see fire. And I see fire burn on the mountainside. Thank you. Thank you for your request. I appreciate that. That was very sweet of you. Thanks, TX. For Gritius, we have the French reading. Is one of those NPC live streams? Gang gang. No, it is not. Thank you. Hi, Matt Greenbook. Hi, babe. Hi, Ikaruga. I noticed Purple Jello joined chat. Hi, Purple Jello. There's your kissy. Gang gang. Thanks, Link. That's very sweet of you. I genuinely appreciate it. Okay. Let's go through this book. It's a French book. Okay. Appreciate that. Right. Let's do it. Popcorn. Ice cream's so good. Ice cream's so good. Ice cream's so good. Sorry.
Chaperon Rouge.
Okay. This shoe has been great, thank you. Thanks for the hydrate. Oh, excuse me. Okay.
Il était une fois, au milieu d'une forêt épaisse, une petite maison où habitait une jolie petite fille nommée Petit Chaperon Rouge.
Merci beaucoup, I appreciate that. Thank you so much for the 2 months, thank you.
Un jour ensoleillé, sa maman l'appela dans la cuisine de leur petite maison. Grand-mère est malade, dit-elle. Apporte-lui ce panier de gâteaux, mais sois très prudente. Reste sur le chemin à travers la forêt et ne t'arrête pas. Si tu marches rapidement, il ne t'arrivera aucun mal. Ne t'inquiète pas, dit-elle. Je courais jusque chez grand-mère sans m'arrêter. Petit chaperon rouge embrassa sa maman et s'en alla. La petite fille commença son long voyage à travers la forêt. Mais elle oublia bien vite les sages paroles de sa mère. Oui, I do speak French. Yes. Salut, hi Celia, hi. Oui. Elle vit une massif de fraises sous un arbre. Quelle jolie fraise, exclama-t-elle, déposant son panier sur le sol. Elles sont si chouettes et mûres et si grosses, délicieux. Je vais peut-être juste en prendre une de plus. Soudain, petit chaperon rouge se souvint de sa maman, de sa promesse, de sa grand-mère et du panier. Elle se dépêcha de retourner vers le chemin. La forêt devint de plus en plus dense. Un papillon jaune vola vers elle à travers les arbres. « Oh, comme il est beau !» exclama-t-elle. Elle suivit le papillon à travers les arbres. « Je traperai. » Hi, descendant, salut. Hi, thank you, young Sheldon. Merci beaucoup for the 5 gifts. That's huge. Merci beaucoup. All right. We have for original prankster some heartbeat, so I'm going to take off the filter. My French is so bad, teach me your ways. If you want to go back in time to Cotton doing a French immersion, sure. Here you are.
Heartbeat's real, darling. Good, darling. Is that good?
You did elementary. It was funny. Salut, Rusty. You're in Ireland? That's so cool. Hi, Ninja. Welcome. I hope you guys are having a wonderful day. I hope the day is treating you well. Je vous aime aussi. Tu es tout à fait ravissante en compte. I did English immersion until third grade. Oh, that's awesome. That sounds awesome actually. That was my dishwasher. I was right. I was like, what is that beeping sound? I was very confused. It's okay. It was my dishwasher being finished. Stop my dishwasher because it keeps going off and I'm not sure if it'll stop if I don't go touch it, so I'm going to go. I'll be right back in about a minute.
Do some deep breathing for me, will you?
Good. Good job.
Now what in tarnation? What is happening? Why are y'all being so weird? Why are y'all being so weird? Am I muted? I was not muted. I'd really appreciate it if you'd stop bullying me. There's your kiss. There's your kiss. Splash. I'm in Oregon. They're always weird. Dude. You ever see the trail to Oregon? That's crazy. Belle Bunny. Merci beaucoup. Salut. You muted for a sec. Oh no, I was muted and I was just making faces at you. Anyways, hi, good morning, good afternoon, good time zone. Sorry, I forgot how my fucking dishwasher worked. I literally was sitting there, I'm like... And I turned it on. And then it started running again and I was like, no, that's not what I want. Hi, said it's not me. There you go, baby. Just kick it. No. I could be your dishwasher. Rat Lord. Baby. You're worth more than that. You can be my laundry machine. I'm kidding. I love you. Rat Lord, you're so cool. I hope you're doing well. Laundry. No. Anyways, we're back. We have some ear flutters, so I'm going to be doing some just weird noises. I don't know. I've never done it. Let's do it. Who was fishing your dish, fixing my dishwasher, did something sus. He definitely did. Home from the Finn refugees. What? Hi, kittens. Hi, welcome. He was crawling. Well, yeah, sweetheart. That's an occasional thing he does. What? You don't normally get to see that. Covered in my batter. I mean, soon. Anyways, we're doing ASMR here. This is not my typical content, so I'm a lot more calm today. Hope you had a good time. Hope Finn is doing well after being rotated. Yeah. Settle on in. Get cozy, hey? I actually didn't know that the IKEA shark was like a trans icon, and I have like six of them. And my friend came over, and my friend said, "So I didn't know you were trans." I was like, "Huh?" They were like, "Yeah, the Blahaj, that's a trans icon." I was like, "No, I just like them." Thank you so much, Alfork. Yes, he did release a new cover. Phantom of the Opera on Spotify, Apple Music, you know. I'm just in LA, yeah. Sure. Yeah, like a lot of people. Really? You know what, Rogue, people were laughing at me when I was on Centuria's. When I was on her stream, people were laughing at me. the Blahaja trans icon. It is. It is. It's a thing. No, trust me. I'm literally a Blahaja. It's really cute. Thank you so much, Titan. I appreciate the dono. Thank you. Mm-hmm. When am I going to be on Finn's stream again? I'm not sure. Okay, we're going to be doing some kisses now. Settle on in, okay? Yeah. I'm on my knees, good. Yeah, I haven't even met his girlfriend. I want to play with both of them. Do you think they'd allow that? Maybe, maybe not. I had thought, yeah. Thanks for the prime, baby. Hi, Lounge 5. Merci beaucoup. Thank you for the prime. Thank you for giving me your favorite streamer, your Amazon Prime, because you only get one a month and you just gave it to me. Thank you, please. Give me Jeffrey Bezos' money, thank you. Here you go. My regular streams are usually very loud, but yeah, this one's a bit more calm. Hasn't even bought her flowers yet. I'm gonna have to teach him how to be a gentleman, because obviously he doesn't know. Cute. Hi, Raven. What would you do with Bezos' money? Pay off my mom's mortgage. That's it. I'd buy her a house. Hi, Vanilla's Milkshake. What a good girl you are, huh? It's okay, baby. You're such a good girl, aren't you? Yeah. Yeah, you are. Very, very good girl. You've been so well behaved lately, haven't you? Cute. It's a really cute cat, thank you. His name is Slammy. Or Dennis. Now we have to do redeem for Def not a femboy. Very interesting. Definitely not a femboy. Hi, baby. It's okay. I don't mind when people mention Finn, I understand. It's okay. Hi, Rico. Nice to see you, sweetheart. I could try, little imp. It's okay. Whatever problems you have, they don't matter here, okay? It's okay. You can relax. Too bare to be a femboy. It's about the energy, you know? Sweetheart. Titan, you're crazy. Thank you. Thank you so much for the $30 dono. I appreciate that. Thank you. I'm glad you like my voice. Hi, Moon. Is it Luna? Hi, Luna. What a good girl you are. What a good girl. You're such a good, good girl. Yes, you are. It's okay. It's okay to fold. It's okay, you're safe here. It's okay. Just take a nice deep breath. Hi, Mercy. Welcome. ASMR to relax or get some rest. It's okay. Thank you, Stardust. I appreciate that. Thank you for your request. Now we have Howling Fear. Howling, I'm so stupid. Howling Fear with an ear massage. Now let's do it. I've decided I'm no longer going to do ear massages with Lou because much like Pavlov's response, when he rings the bell, the dog's mouth salivate. Whenever I have Lou, I get insanely horny. It cannot be helped. I'm sorry. I'm so very sorry. Can't help. Using what? Real. But not, I can't do it. Welcome to torture. Of course you think love would be a good idea. It's the name. Merci beaucoup for the 9 months. I really appreciate that. How did I get here? Okay, so what you did is you clicked onto Twitch and you clicked onto my stream. Hi, welcome. Here, getters. Oxymoron, you're funny. Anyways, I hope you're feeling good today. You want a courtesy spit? Do you actually? Crazy. You don't get my spit for free. Come on. Come on. Interlinked. You were just doing that bit before Japan. What? How do you?
Camille, if you're not careful, I might just do that. Camille, if you're not careful, I might just do that. Oh yeah, there's a redeem for spitting, yeah.
Hey, Camille. The breast milk around. We're going to do some French reading for a lovely deadlock, and then shortly after, we're going to be doing ear licks for Kamimi. Yeah, that's right. Okay. Here we go. Puis, elles vivent quelques grandes marguerites dans l'herbe. Oh, comme elles sont tous belles, exclama-t-elle. Grand-mère va les adorer, et elle cuit une grande botte de fleurs. Au même instant, deux yeux menaçants la regardaient de derrière un arbre. Un bruit étrange dans la forêt fit bondir de frayeur petit chaperon rouge, et son cœur se mit à battre. Je dois trouver le chemin et m'enfuir d'ici rapidement. Petit chaperon rouge courut et retrouvera enfin le chemin. Mais alors qu'elle commençait à se relaxer, elle entendit un arbre bruit étrange derrière elle. Une très grosse voix lui dit « Bonjour, petite fille, pourquoi marches-tu dans la forêt toute seule? Où vas-tu? »
« J'apporte quelques gâteaux à ma grand-mère. Elle vit au bout de ce chemin, » dit petit chaperon rouge avec une toute petite voix.
« Est-ce que ta grand-mère vit seule? »
demanda le loup, car c'était le grand méchant loup à qui elle parlait.
Oh oui, répondit-elle. Et elle n'ouvre jamais la porte aux étrangers.
Tu as une grand-mère très maligne, répondit le loup. Slimy is losing his mind.
Slimy.
Sorry, my cat is losing his mind. He's losing his mind. That's Slimy. My beautiful boy.
Don't do it.
Oh, he's gonna attack Ghost. Don't do it. He's gonna attack her. Don't. He's gonna get hit. Maybe. Yes. You want to hear what Slimy has to say? It's usually like, you know. Oh, he's so cute. Okay. Yeah, you want the earlegs. Okay. Slimy. Oh, he's so loud. Yeah, so loud. I'm sorry, my cat is so fucking loud. Yeah, he really likes being loud. He's not the only one.
Family friendly content, of course. Came forgotten? That's crazy. So did your father last night.
Yeah, Lee, you want the squeaky toy?
Slimy.
Okay. What a good boy you are, Lee. You're such a good boy, aren't you?
Oh, Slimy likes the... Hey, baby. Do you want to come up? Come here. Come here, baby.
Brought the beautiful kitten up. He's right now in my lap.
You happy boy?
Fuck you. Bet you'd want to. You're my fucking cinnamon apple. Sorry, Miss Glib.
Yeah? So cute. Okay, go down. Go down, boy. It's okay.
He's so cute. Why did someone say fuck you? Because he wants to fuck me. What do you think? Alright. Hi, happy hyena. Thank you for giving me the prime. I appreciate that. Is there a story behind the rather rudimentary model? I like it. I will be doing a re-debut sometime later this year, though, and it's going to be the biggest thing I've ever done. So, look out for that. Thank you for the prime, I appreciate that.
Did you hear that? He's going insane. Sammy. What was that? Sammy. He's not locked in. What? Sorry, that was my cat. Slimy. Oh, he's fighting ghost. He's a talkative little baby. He really is. It's really cute. Can we get hype in chat? Of course we're hype in chat, bro. Actually, we're supposed to be really chill. It's ASMR after all. Hope you guys are having a good time. What's the whooshing sound? So there's rain in the background, and then there's my hand going. Just down. Cupping it. Cupping your ear. Mm-hmm. You like that? I'm having a great time. Love you, Camila. Am I late? No, you arrived just on time. Just on time. Hi, welcome. I like you there. Okay. They usually have on my day off or when I work mornings. Oh, good. You choose. How about I call you baby girl? If no one told you this today, I just wanted to remind you guys that you're needed here. I understand how hollow these words can sometimes feel. When you're trying to balance all that is heavy within you. I understand how difficult it can be to trust your healing before you see it. But the way you feel right now, it's okay. It's okay. You're exactly where you're supposed to be. You don't have to be the perfect human. It's okay. We get tired. We get stressed. Get emotional. Sometimes you don't want to do some things, and it's okay to not do them right away. It's okay to take a break. It's okay. Yeah, you can't always expect yourself to be top dog. You know, everybody has their off days, and that's okay. It's important to remember that. It's really important to remember that. Slammy is losing his mind.
Baby boy. Baby. Psst, psst. Baby.
He's not giving me an ounce of attention right now. This is ridiculous. Anyways, wherever you are in your life, if you're happy where you are, I'm proud of you. If you're not happy where you are, it's okay. It's okay, you'll get there someday. But you should just be proud of yourself now. There's always going to be another rung of the ladder that you can reach for. There's always going to be improvement that can be done. It's okay to be happy where you are now. Slammy. Slammy. He has gotten stuck in the voice booth. He is tangled up in the moving blankets.
Yeah, I'm looking at you.
Oh, he's so cute. Yo, pick up. Hey, check in 1 second. I need to have a conversation, apparently. Okay. We'll be right back, okay, chat? All right. Sorry, I didn't mean to disappear for so long. Yeah, I know that was probably really weird for you guys to see, but I just had a friend call me and he said pick up, so of course I'm gonna pick up. I didn't know he was streaming, I feel stupid. But I am back, welcome. Welcome back, Mommy, thank you. Did I miss anything? I don't think I did, actually. You guys were well behaved, right? Do I need to refresh? Do I need to refresh my stream? Do I need to refresh that chat box? Is that what's happening? I think I do. Did Kamimi leave? I'm so sad. Can't believe my girlfriend left. Ugh. Guess you missed me. My aim's getting better. Anyways, we're done all of the... we're done all of the triggers today. So if anybody who did gifted or who subbed or who gave some money in the dono bin, you can request something, yeah. I got that, Riz, trust me. Yeah. Happy birthday. May you have Milky from the source. What's the source, may I ask? What is the source? Yeah, you have to sub to get a request. That's okay. I want to sing a song for you all. Can I do that? Hi, kitten. Aww. Hi. Lee doesn't love us. No, he does. He was just telling you. Fuck the rat. Hi, welcome. Thank you for the raid, Lee. I appreciate it. Thank you. Welcome on in. I am very familiar with Lee, so I'm pretty familiar with his community as well. Yes, it's a different mic, look. I can do this. Hi. Am I allowed to sleep? Of course, sweetheart. That's what this is for. Thank you for the raid, I appreciate it. How was your stream? You fucked Lee, right? I'm very familiar, is all I'm gonna say. What? Anyways. My mom is watching. I would never do that, Lee's actually a virgin. Yeah. Don't ask what the VA of my name stands for, though. Yeah, it's voice actor, totally. It's not virgin assassin, I don't know what you're talking about. Anyways, Lee's mom, I'm very, very, very grateful to have met your son. Look forward to calling you my step, never mind. Thank you so much. This is great. Don't worry about it. Settle down. Settle down. We're gonna calm down. We're gonna calm down, okay? Amazing. We're gonna calm down, aren't we? Yeah, in game. You're right. You're right, don't you worry, okay? He's blinking at me. Slanny. This cat's going crazy. Enough with the blinks, oh my god. I've actually never played Valorant in my life. Okay. Thanks for the raid. Welcome on in, we're doing ASMR. It's very calm. It's not our normal content, but it's very nice. So come on in, relax. If you want to. If not, it's okay. Cheers. I can do that, actually. I was gonna do it here. you invited him to your house. Yeah, he has this place to stay for sure. I have the spare bedroom and everything. Or he could stay in the cage if he wants to. A vision softly creeping to see while I was sleeping, and a vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp, I turn my color to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. That I saw 10,000 people, people talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never shared, no one dared disturb the sound of silence. Thank you, Lee. I really appreciate that. And thank you, CDI, again for the 3 gifted. That was very sweet of you. And AverageFan22, thank you so much for 3 months. Thank you. Take care, Lee. Lots of love, baby.
Meow. I saw her.
Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words like silent raindrops fell and echoed in the walls of silence. People bowed and prayed to the neon god they made, and the sun flashed out its warning in the words that it was forming, and the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls in temple talks and whispered. The sounds of silence. I love it. Thank you, Zerker, so much for gifting us up. You're so sweet. Thank you. And a big old kissy for Shefajel. Thank you.
HYD?
I don't know HYD. I appreciate that. Hey, Mikaela. It's okay. You don't have to focus today. There you go. Hi, Koreatown man. How's your day? It's going well. Hi, Spherial Jim. So sweet. Thank you, Auntie Man. That means a lot, actually. It's very sweet. Thank you. He is a sub. Thanks for getting that. Hi, Dingus. I don't know what is HYD? Sweet of you.
spring, I carefully disturb down by the walls of Warping, where I met a sailor gay, conversing with a young lass who seemed to be in pain. Say, William, when you go, I fear you'll never return again. My heart is pierced by Cupid, I disdain no glittering gold. There is nothing can console me but my jolly sailor boat. His hair hangs in locks, his eyes as black as coal. My happiness attend him wherever he may go. From Tower Hill to Blackwall, I'll wander, weep, and moan. Oh, for my jolly sailor, until he sails home. My heart is pierced by Cupid, I've disdained all glittering gold. There's nothing can console me but my jolly sailor boat. Come all you pretty fair maids, whoever you may be, who love a jolly sailor that plows the raging sea, while love aloft and storm from me his absent mourn, and firmly pray arrive the day he's never more to roam. My heart is pierced by Cupid, I disdain all glittering gold. There is nothing can console me but my jolly sailor boat. My heart is pierced by Cupid, I disdain all glittering gold. There is nothing can console me but my jolly sailor boat.
Thank you. I appreciate the gifts of and the sun. Thank you for existing. Thanks for being here. Thank you. I must donate all subs to Cotton. You don't have to do that. It's okay, baby. Can we do song requests? One old note by Lisa O'Neill. If I know it, I'd love to sing it for you. Unfortunately, I don't know that one. CDI Gannon asked for some kisses, so hi, baby, Ariana. Be giving some kisses now, okay? Hi, Eric. Hi, Luna. Hi, Deadlock, thank you. Thank you for the hype train. I completely forgot about that. I only know a few sea shanties. My apologies, sweetheart. I do know the Hunger Games one. Thank you, XD3. I really appreciate that. Thank you. Because you're so sweet. Thank you.
I now sing the fantastic Bones in the Ocean.
Search for my long ago forgotten friends, to search for the place I hear old sailors end, as the souls of the dead fill the space of my mind. I'll search without sleeping till peace I can find. I fear not the weather, I fear not the sea, I remember the fallen. Do they think of me when their bones in the ocean forever will be? Plot a course to the night, to a place I once knew, to a place where my hope died along with my crew. So I swallow my grief and face life's final test, find promise of peace and the solace of rest. As the songs of the dead fill the space of my ears, their laughter like children, their beckoning cheers, my heart longs to join them, sing songs of the sea. I remember the fallen, do they think of me? When their bones in the ocean forever will be. When at last before my ghostly ship late I stand, I shed a small tear from our home upon land. But though I speak of death's road, when struggle won't stop, there's more to say, I don't owe them my life. As the souls of the dead fill the space of my eyes, and my boat listed over and tried to capsize, I'm this far from drowning, this far from the sea. I remember everything, do they think of me? And my bones in the ocean forever will be. Now the time staring down on the darkest abyss, I'm not sure what I want, but I don't think it's this. As my comrades call to stand fast and forge on, I make sail for the dead, the dawn till the darkness has gone. As the souls of the dead live forever in my mind, as I live for the years that they left me behind, I'll stay on the shore but still gaze at the sea. I remember the fallen, and they think of me, for our souls in the ocean together. I remember the fallen, and they think of me, for our souls in the ocean together.
Such a good song. Thank you for the request. Okay. Now we have another song. Thank you, T22. I really appreciate that. Thank you. We have I'll Follow You Into the Dark for the third time. I don't mind, it's a really good song. That was a big yawn, Chad. That was a big fucking yawn.
Oh,
Thank you, Raya. Thanks, Erica. No, I like it.
Love of mine, someday you will die, but I'll be close behind. I'll follow you into the dark, blinding light, or tunnels to gates of white. Just our hands clasped so tight, waiting for the hint of a spark. If heaven and hell decide that they both are satisfied, illuminate the nose on their vacancies. If there's no one beside you when your soul embarks, then I'll follow you into the dark. In Catholic school, as vicious as Roman, I got my knuckles bruised by a lady in black, and I held my tongue as she told me, son, fear is the heart of love, so I never went back. If heaven and hell decide that they both are satisfied, illuminate the nose on their vacancy signs. If there's no one beside you when your soul embarks, then I'll follow you into the dark. You and me have seen everything to see, from Bangkok to Calgary. And the soles of your shoes are all worn down. Time for sleep is now. It's nothing to cry about, 'cause we'll hold each other soon in the blackest of rooms. If heaven and hell decide that they both are satisfied, illuminate the nose on their vacancy signs.
Big yawn.
I'll follow you into the dark. Yes, I'll follow you into the dark.
Here's your kissy hand, though. Thank you for the hydrate. It's straight so wet. It wasn't familiar. Okay. Sorry, I'm feeling better now. Thank you, that's very sweet of you. So I don't like lightning. What? Oh, we have two songs of my choice. Okay. I'll try some new ones for you. Let's try a new one. Hi, Sam. Welcome. Thank you, some name with a DJ. Thank you. Oh, you're turned on now? My fault. My bad. You helped a friend move. That's very sweet of you. Okay, thank you. Thanks for your help. I don't know what I'm thinking of, but whatever. No, I know, but I'm confused. What? Here's your kiss, Angelo. Okay, let's do it. Okay, I'll sing three songs.
Leave me out with the waves. This is not what I do. It's the wrong kind of place to be thinking of you. It's the wrong time for somebody new.
it's loaded, then all right, yeah, with you. Can I be honest? That scared the fuck out of me. Did you see me jump? Holy. I think that's my food. That's okay, I'll get it soon. I'll get scared. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I didn't know they were gonna ring the doorbell. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. I love you. It's okay, baby. Calm down. Calm down. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. I'll get it later. Of course. It's okay. Go back to bed. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to wake you up, darling. Go back to bed. Go back to bed. No, they don't wait for me. They literally ring the doorbell and go. Me out with the voice. This is not what I do. It's the wrong kind of place to be cheating on you. It's the wrong time. She's pulling me through. It's a small crime, and I've got no excuse. And is that all right? My gun away when it's loaded. Is that all right? Yeah. If you don't shoot it, how am I supposed to hold it? Is that all right? Yeah. If I give my gun away when it's loaded, is that all right? Is that all right with you? Is that all right? Yeah. If I give my gun away when it's loaded, is that all right? Yeah. If you don't shoot it, how am I supposed to hold it? Is that alright? Yeah. If I give my gun away, it's loaded. Is that alright? Is that alright with you? Is that alright? Yeah. Is that alright? Yeah. If you don't shoot it, how am I supposed to hold it? Give my gun away when it's loaded. Is that alright with you? I'm sorry, I didn't mean to scare you with that. Did somebody got me food when I was away? Is that so? Can I ask who that was? Am I allowed? Who was it? I haven't seen this ASMR. I am very wholesome and very innocent, yeah. I am. Yeah. Yeah. Hi there, sweethearts. I'm finding another song to sing, a new one, so bear with me here. Can I sample your voice for a song? Of course, Jarvis. As long as there's credit, I don't mind. Thank you very much. Again, as long as there's credit, I don't mind. Yeah, let's get some Mitski in this bitch.
I'm all used up, pretty boy. Over and over again, my nail colors are wearing off. See my hands, pretty boy. What do they tell you? Cause I've looked down at them, not knowing why. And after everything's done and I'm all undone, you can hear my high heels walking on. Clickety-clacking through the night, I'm tearing my bag up.
This song is so sad, but I love it. Do you guys know this song? It's called A Bag of Bones.
Fluorescent starlights, you shine through the night. Illuminate my pores, and you tear me apart.
can kiss you. Yeah, of course, baby. I know my room is a mess. Over and over again, I tell myself I'll clean tomorrow. Just move the stuff up off the bed and do what you came here to do. But first, open up a window for me and let the cool air feel the night slipping as it softly glides along your back. And I hope you leave right before the sun comes up so I can watch it alone. Fluorescent store lights you shine through the light, illuminate my cause, and you tear me apart. Mercy on me, and would you please
is so beautiful. Mitski is so beautiful. I love her. She does amazing, amazing, amazing work.
Oh, hi, said F. Joink.
Thank you very much for the raid. Welcome. Welcome, raiders. Welcome, welcome, welcome. We are doing some singing. How was your stream? You're playing Minecraft. I hope it was awesome. Thank you for the raid, I appreciate that. Thank you so much. Alright. Now it's a shit game. What do you mean? Minecraft? What's the matter with you? I love Minecraft. I hope you had a good time, okay? Thank you for the raid. I appreciate that a lot. Yeah. Thank you, Domin. I appreciate that. This next song is very popular. So I'm sorry if I do it wrong, okay?
Drink up, baby. Stay up all night. With the things you could do, you won't put you right. Potential you'll be. You'll never see the promises you'll only make. Drink up with me now and forget all about the pressure of days. And do what I say and I'll make you okay. And drive them away, the images stuck in your head. People you've been before that you don't want around anymore. They push and shove and won't bend to your will. I'll keep them still. Drink up, baby, look at the stars, and I'll kiss you again. Between the bars where I'm seeing you there, with your hands in the air, you're waiting to finally be caught. Drink up one more time, and I'll make you mine. I'll keep you
I'm separate from the rest, for I like you the best, and keep the things you forgot. People you've been before that you don't want around anymore, or they push and shove and won't bend to your will. I'll keep them still.
That was Between the Bars by Elliot Smith. What does VA stand for? Oh, it stands for Virgin Assassin. Yeah. Hope that helps. Why is your heart pounding, sweetheart? Oh, you'll be okay. Jarvis Jinx. Is that good for you? Do you ever sing a Minecraft song? Of course I would. No, I wouldn't. Don't do that. Hi, Lyrna. Thank you so much for the prime. I really appreciate that. No, I'm not from Virginia. No, I am not from Virginia. Yes, it was Elliot Smith. Thank you. Thanks for the pities. Mm-hmm. All right. Looking for another slower song to do for you all. I don't know how to love him. I'm not sure I know that one. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, baby. I love your videos. Which ones, baby? Which ones?
Set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart, I have but one desire.
After that. My bad. Okay. Good luck, sweetheart. I appreciate you. I don't know fever, I'm sorry. I do not know Misty Mountains.
Chairs at empty tables. All my friends are dead. And gone. Here they talked of revolution. Here it was they lit the flame. Here they sang about tomorrow. And tomorrow never came.
I know Mad World. Funny thing. Never mind, I'm not gonna say that. I have to go, no worries. You've been here for a long time, and I really appreciate it. Take care. Sleep well, okay? Hi, Porcelain. Hi. I know you hate when I call you Porcelain, Nigel. I
to the moon. Let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, baby, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words,
I love you. Satisfying as fuck. The rain and the shivers down your spine. Really. I love you. Okay. We'll do some more French. Domino, wait, did you want French reading or did you want French singing? What were you looking for? Or did you just want me to do the French accent? What balloons are you talking about? Monica, what are you talking about? Hi, Domino. Yes. French singing. Okay. I can do a few songs, but I will try this one. Can someone give Cotton a recording contract? That's very sweet. Yeah, here we go. So this is our ASMR streams. It's very different.
Des yeux qui font baisser les miens, un rire qui se perd sur sa bouche, on a la portrait de son retouche, de l'homme que j'appartiens. Quand il me prend dans ses bras, quand il tout bas, je vois la vie en rose. Et le goût de mon amour, des mots tous les jours, et ça me fait quelque chose. Il est entré dans mon cœur une part de bonheur dont je ne sais que c'est la cause. C'est lui pour moi, moi pour lui dans la vie. Il me l'a dit, l'a juré pour la vie.
It's so hard to do that quiet.
Dès que je l'aperçois, alors je sens dans le bas mon cœur qui bat. Un grand bonheur qui prend sa place, pour son lit de chagrin s'efface le rêve. Quand il me prend dans ses bras, qu'il me parle tout bas, je vois la vie en rose. Il me dit des mots d'amour, des mots de tous les jours, et ça me fait quelque chose. Il est entré dans mon cœur une part de bonheur dont je connais la cause. C'est toi pour moi, moi pour toi dans ma vie. Tu me l'as dit, t'as juré pour la vie. Alors je sens dans moi mon cœur qui bat. La 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 la
C'est la vie en rose. Merci beaucoup for your French singing. And we now have words of affirmation for Leiruna. Leiruna did not tell us a specific person to a certain person, a topic, like some certain thing to go. C'est magnifique, merci beaucoup. Thank you. You're very sweet, thank you. You've not told a specific thing to be comforting on, so I will just do some regular affirmations, eh? My brain's empty, it's okay, baby. I'll turn off the reverb for this one then. We'll do some more beats.
Alright, come here.
Hi, Studia.
Nice to see you. If you guys want to see amazing art, please check out Studia.
So no matter what's happening in your life, what problems you have, it's okay to take a break, to put those problems to the side for now. It's all right. It's okay. It's okay. Celia's art is incredible. It's amazing. Thank you, I appreciate that. Yeah, it can always get worse, for sure. But anyways, no matter what's happening, you can always put that to the side. Just take a few deep breaths. It's okay. You fell asleep in the back of an Uber, sweetheart. What are you doing? Baby, don't do that. I hate you so well. Come on, Anna. Anyways, you've made it through 100% of your bad days, so I just must congratulate you. You've done it. It's okay. I know you probably don't think you can get through whatever you're facing right now. And maybe you don't believe you can do whatever goals you have put in place for yourself, but you can do it. I know these words sound hollow, but as soon as you start believing them, your goals are closer and closer to reach. Thank you very much, Tuzo. It's been great. I've been having a great time. Thank you. I had some crazy amounts of support today from my friends, from viewers, from lovely, lovely community. Yeah, it's a good time. I hope you're doing well as well. Anyways, I love you. I love you too. It's okay. I will not forget my food because I am starving. I am starving, don't you worry. Don't you worry. It's the cat. I just heard the cat doing pretty decent. Rarely sleeping, baby cakes, go to bed. I will eat. I'll be okay, don't worry. My stomach hasn't started growling, so we're okay. Don't worry. I will eat. Streamer will eat. What did they get you? I don't even know. But I'm very appreciative that someone got me food. That's so sweet of them. What? Like what? Yes. Anyways. I did. I had a four cheese bagel, actually. It was not an everything bagel. Yeah. I'm just relaxing, sorry. There we go, okay. Alright. Am I okay? Of course I'm okay.
the keyboards are the best. They're good. They're quite good, hey? Anyways, lovelies. I believe we've done all the triggers. We have. We have. What do you know?
What?
You said get baited. I didn't do anything. I didn't do anything. Okay. I'm gonna send you off with Parting Glass. Let's do Parting Glass. I love that song. Alright.
Of all the money, the terror I had, I spent it in good company, and all the harm that terror I had done, alas, it was to none but me. And all I've done for want of wit, to memory now I can't recall. So fill to me the parting glass. Good night and joy be with you.
Hi, Ground Pounder. Welcome. Was Siri here? Was there? Anyways, let's do a spit bump riser. Open your mouth. Oh, got some on my pants. That's okay. That's all right. Enjoy. I found you through Nux. You too. Bye. Oh, I feel bad that I didn't say hi to Siri. My bad. Oh. That's okay. It's cold here. Siri said hello. I feel bad. Is she still here? I feel bad. Thanks, Jacqueline. That's very sweet. Okay. Hi.
And all the sweethearts that ever I had, they would wish me one more day to stay. Since it calls unto my lot that I should rise and you should not, I'll gently rise and I'll softly call. Good night and joy be with you all. Come fill to me the parting glass. Good night and joy be with you.
Thank you very much for being here. I appreciate it. I really appreciate it. So for some ending words of affirmation, I just have to remind you that it's okay to take some rest. It's okay. Like a machine, you cannot be working constantly. There needs to be maintenance. There needs to be checkups. You need to go to the doctor. You need to take breaks. You need to do yoga. You need to nourish your soul and do some hobbies that make you happy. Okay? It doesn't make you weak. Okay, sweethearts, you need rest. Just like a tree growing fruit can't grow fruit year-round. It needs water to do that. It needs air, it needs sunlight. There's a lot of things it needs, okay? So don't expect yourself to be able to produce 24/7 without a break. It's okay. I know it's very hard. Please take care of yourself, okay? There you go, Fatworm. Anyways, my loves, thank you very much for being here. The schedule this week. Tomorrow, I'll be doing Only Up, which is that frightful game. I'll be doing it on YouTube. I might do it with the shot callers. Who knows? We'll see. Or maybe I'll do it with drinking.
Yeah, I'm gonna get fucked up on Tuesday. All right, I'm gonna do it, taking a shot every time I fall. So yeah, we're gonna do a literal 180. We're gonna go raid Kitty Flute. We're gonna say, you're adorable. Let's say that. You're adorable. Because Kitty Flute looks very cute. Copy that message, if you wouldn't mind. Let's do that. Yeah, only up drinking stream tomorrow. Let's go, let's get fucked up. Anyways, my loves, please make sure to take care of yourselves. And I'm actually going to give you another piece of homework. Call someone you miss. No, it's not, you can't excuse yourself out of it. All 2,000 of you, call someone you miss and tell them you miss them. Yep, you have to do it. Yep, that's your homework. All right, love you lots. Take care of yourselves. I'll see you tomorrow, maybe.